Hello, my name is Bramstolk. Welcome to my video, in which I will be showcasing my new tool, which I have dubbed Practica Boxel. It's a pun on Magica Voxel, but instead of voxels, it uses boxes. So, what does this tool do? Well, it does what you see is what you get global illumination. Allow me to demonstrate. This circle here emits the light, the photons, and the GPU computes them bouncing around in this scene. So let's quickly build a little scene using this palette of primitives. I'm gonna put up a wall here. Bear with me. Okay. And we'll add some stairs, and at top of the stairs we'll do a landing like so. Yes, and then maybe let's finish that up with a back wall. Okay, stairs, landing, and you'll see that below the landing it's dark, but not completely black. So what happens is light from the light source bounces onto the floor and then hits the wall. Now, as you can see, the light is adjusted immediately as I change the scene. So if there's like one step of the stairs, I can pull out and the light solution immediately reacts. So yeah, that's the power of modern GPUs. Okay, let's add some other elements to this scene. Let's get rid of that. Let's see. Let's put in some nice brick walls. Maybe this one, yeah. Let's finish up with some prison bars. And we should close this up too. So, okay. Maybe some furniture, two chairs. We've got a neat little scene here. And okay, what can we do with this technology? So if you've got proper light, real light like this, you can actually make video games where darkness can be scary, because conventionally you know, dark places are like, you know, ambient lights, not really that dark. But here we can actually simulate proper darkness. Of course, it does get a little noisy if you do that. But it does work. See, a tiny slither of light. We can close it off a little higher, and the scene gets darker and darker. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you for watching, and until next time.